and even serve dozens of university institutions when they under the aegis of National Association of Nigerian Students, and then they do with no good protest for Lagos State and sake of high electric and petrol price for Obodo. The same protest still they shell for Ondo, Oyo and Ogun State on Tuesday. The students then gather for their different state capital, and the talk person of it will be Kazim Israel, and say the high price of the petrol and electric tariff say it no good for the people. And one of the protesters for Jota Bimbo Alongeya and say the reason why the protest now to make sure say President Muhammadu Buhari in return back the high price to normal price.
To hear that enough is enough. We should not keep mute at this time of the day. The atmosphere is not conducive for the decision taken by the federal government by increasing the fuel price at the same time the tariff in electricity. The atmosphere is not conducive. It's a wrong decision taken at the wrong time. They offered us 30,000 naira as minimum wage, and they are now taking 40,000 naira back. So
not happy, and that they must immediately reverse it, or else there will be mass action, or else there will be mass action against the government. And if President Buhari knows that he does not want to increase, to reduce the pump price of petrol, he should resign. If he knows he's not no longer capable, if he's no longer capable, let him resign. That is why we are here.
I hear this morning to say no to fuel price increment. We are here this morning to say no to electricity bill tariff. We say no to increment in all other food item commodity in Nigeria. We are here to condemn it and to tell the federal government to revert the price of the fuel back to the normal status quo, which we know 145 naira within 7 days from now. Or yes, there are going to be a mass protest all over the country.
We are giving the federal government 7 days ultimatum from our hand here, from the southwest. We are giving them 7 days ultimatum. If nothing is done, we are shutting down. We are having total shutdown of Nigeria economy.